The sleeves are too long, but this has got a really nice feature on it. You can see here that this ruffle is longer, shorter here than, and longer there. So rather than take it off the ruffle, what we're going to do is do this and take it off up the top. So because this is long on this side, we'll concentrate on this side here. So what you want to do is pop your first pin in and then measure it. Now that's 1.5 inches. So then come around here and measure 1.5 inches, or whatever it is in metric, and pop a pin. And then come around to the side. So you want to do that all the way around. So that's 1.5 inches. Now if you just have a look in the mirror, now see how this is shorter and that's longer. Are you okay with that?
Okay.
Is that all right?
Yeah. I think it makes it
okay?
Yeah.
It's all right?
Yep.
That's not going to get in your way because that is longer on that side. I can go shorter here if you like. So it's shorter here and that brings that up.
Okay.
Do that? Yeah. So maybe another, just put your arm down. So see, you've got to talk to your client and find out what she wants, right? So we'll try 2 inches, which is actually 4 inches that it's going up by. Okay, so that's 4 inches.
What do you think?
Better. Better?
Yeah.
Cool. So that's how you shorten something. Now if we took 4 inches off this, that's what the ruffle's going to be. You mean it's just not going to look right, is it?
No.